From James Norton to Piers Morgan, who was your favorite TV heartthrob of 2017? It's been another year of non-stop drooling over the leading men of television in 2017. Naturally, Strictly Come Dancing pulled out its annual bag of salsas and six-packs, while The Apprentice introduced a string of eligible, albeit fairly useless, bachelors. But who was your highlight of the year? Was it the arrival of the delicious Tom Waterhouse in Emmerdale? Or has waking up to Piers Morgan on Good Morning Britain simply been a daily treat in itself? Gorka Marquez. Alexandra Burke struck gold when she was partnered up with Gorka Marquez. Just take a look at his Instagram. The Spaniard loves nothing more than whipping his fans into a frenzy with his impressive torso, boasting at least 190 tubes. Not that anyone's complaining. Ned Porteous. Debbie Dingle was pinned onto dartboards up and down the country after she lapped up Emmerdale's new heartthrob Tom Waterhouse, played by soap swapper Ned Porteous. The actor melted millions of hearts on EastEnders, but caused complete chaos when he jumped ship to the Dales, and it's easy to see why. Barely a scene goes by without Ned stripping off, and who can blame him? Piers Morgan. Yes, really. Kit Harington. Even when Jon Snow was hooking up with his aunt, Dean Aerys Targaryen, it was Kit Harington's bare bottom that got Game of Thrones fans talking. Sadly, Kit announced his engagement to Rose Leslie earlier this year, and Express Showbiz are just as heartbroken as you are. Harrison Jones. For once, Lord Alan Sugar was totally overshadowed by one man this year in Harrison Jones, which may be why the Amstrad mogul didn't pick the 27-year-old as his new business partner. Despite being self-proclaimed crooner, arguably with the voice of Bradley Walsh on A Bad Day, Harrison remained one of the most sought-after males of the year. Joe McFadden. Strictly Come Dancing's latest champion Joe McFadden won over the hearts of the nation with his beaming smile and nifty tiger feet. But those arms. The Brennan brothers, neighbors. See above. Giovanni Panis. Debbie McGee was the envy of both men and women across the country as she spent the winter months in the arms and around the neck of Giovanni Panis. The Sicilian stallion topped Express readers' poll last year, and there's absolutely no doubt that he could do it again in 2017. James Norton. James Norton sets pulses racing whether he's wearing his clerical collar in Grantchester or wearing nothing at all. While he had a relatively quiet year on the small screen in 2017, he's about to become the pinup of 2018 as the son of a Russian gang leader in McMafia. Andrew Lincoln. The Walking Dead fans may have been turned off by the never-ending battle between Rick Grimes and Negan, but they were undoubtedly turned on when Andrew Lincoln stripped off in a rare move for the horror epic. While his co-star Jeffrey Dean Morgan proved a huge hit with Express readers in 2016, this year Rick reclaimed his title as the hottest heartthrob of the zombie apocalypse. 5A4686C3306E36001D89993-3.